essential to really value everybody. We never know how much every person could mean such a difference. Mir Yeshiva in Brooklyn, the Rosh Yeshiva usually, it takes him a very long time to say Shema, the first Pasuk of Shema. And he has his head saying Shema, the first Pasuk of Shema, and no one realized that he actually had a stroke right then. And people thought he was just taking a very long time saying the Shema, and there was this mentally retarded, crazy kid. They used to just hang around Shema. And this kid runs into the Bet Midrash screaming, "The Yeshiva's not good, the Yeshiva's not good, the Yeshiva's not good, the Yeshiva's not good." And no one would understood what exactly he was saying, but they heard him saying the Yeshiva's not good. They looked at the Rosh Yeshiva, they really saw that he was pale, and they ran over, and that actually was the thing that lengthened the Rosh Yeshiva's life a little bit longer, even though unfortunately he passed away. But that child was the child that actually awakened everyone to understand, right, that the Rosh Yeshiva is not doing well.